just stop here in this lay-by to take my half an hour break while it's light outside, because if it's dark and I take the break, then the people will come and steal me out. Hello, hello, how are you doing? I'm just in my half an hour break. Mate, I tell you what, I just had enough of these pants. Honestly, I will just throw them. Look. Yesterday, I've been trying to sew them manually, yeah, because I haven't got a sew machine anyway. But I don't think I've done a good job. I'm trying to be independent as much as I can. But honestly, I need a lady in my life to do my things. The pants are okay, you know? I cannot see nothing wrong about them. It just is here. So I said I'm gonna throw them. Actually, I'm not gonna throw them. Yeah. Probably I'm gonna take another pair of it. Hello? Hello, how are you doing? Yeah, yeah, book me in, mate. Okay, yeah. Please, yeah, yeah.
What we're saying is, by the time that you'll get back this evening,
yeah,
there'll be nobody inside. So they said, keep the keys until Wednesday and just return them on Wednesday.
Yeah, but I can drop the keys tomorrow when I go to...
that's up to you. What they've said is, if you keep the keys, there's no problem with that, keep hold of them, and then when you get there on Wednesday, you'll be using them keys again.
Yeah, and they will sign...
Do you want me to put that in the text message for you?
Yeah, that's okay. I mean, like, if you want like this, I can keep the key, but maybe they need a lorry or something from the lorry. I don't know.
No, they don't need it tomorrow. If they needed it tomorrow, you'd be working tomorrow, mate.
Okay, no problem. I'll keep hold of the key, no problem.
I'll also put it in the text message I'm about to send over to you as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, sounds like a decent place. Like, it's very good, mate. Have you had any other drivers? Have you had any other drivers doing this job?
I'm not sure.
Not sure. Yeah, it's quite decent. So if they want me on here, I come on here all the time. No problem.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you so much, mate. Appreciate it. See you, mate. Thank you. See you. Bye. Bye. Yes! Yeah. I don't care about the fucking pants. I will go and buy another pair, actually. But honestly, I don't want to throw them, because you see, when I use things and I like things and I have things, I put soul in all these things, yeah? I just want to give you some good news. This company wants me here on Wednesday as well. So they told me to keep the key of the lorry. That's nice. It's nice. So what do you think? We should have the lorry overnight? No. I'm joking.